place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Let's go, boy. Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there.
What are you doing?
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never. lot of people to rob.
Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute.
Before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Stopped. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Look out!
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen!
Duck down!
Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brother. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left. Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't! I'm having a fit!
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Thank you.
you got there, eh? Those are very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Come on, focus. Focus, okay?
This travel wears me out.
I just want to make enough money to retire, settle down, and maybe get married again.
Me too. A small farm and a good woman.
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there!
Just stay the hell back!
Where did these sons of bitches come from?
The camp's up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take them down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bound?
Maybe we should turn it off.
Still time.
Thank you.
let's get Sean.
Hurry up, fellas! I suppose I'll be owing you for this one.
Quick, Arthur, before any more show up.
Fancy seeing you here! Takes an army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Yeah.
gonna make buzzer feed out of you.
Your law don't mean shit to me.
Shoot that son of a bitch. I enjoy killing you.
answer to you.
or I'll shut it for you.
Sir, please help me out of here. Oh, what is the matter with you?
You don't.
Help! Shit! Somebody! Help! Help! Help!
All right.
Good God Almighty. Any excuse for a little extra nosebleed is worth the time.
Yep, you said it.
Easy! Hold on.
Thank you.
alone and move! Go on!
Share the rain!
God darn it, no!
Something up in Armadillo.
Well, I've made my peace. Have you?
What? Nothing. Worse than a goddamn bird.
Hey, listen, I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
What? How are you doing, Mrs. Adler?
I'm back home now.
Not really in
oh,
the party.
Everything's going to be okay.
I understand.
Uncle Sean is
Arthur.
Back.
Oh, Arthur.
You seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
It'll be nothing but the finest. Mr. McGuire's
back.
Now, Deadly McGuire's back.
Let's have ourselves a party.
And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Yeah, come on.
Even you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folk?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater
Don't
to here.
Don't give me ideas, Sean.
This stupid old.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
Was it a long ride back with him?
You have no
Listen,
idea.
Do you
I can
know
imagine.
I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly. I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over.
Yes, that's the one.
Go join in.
Finally, some good news, eh?
Indeed.
What is fear in the worst?
Put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're rather low for to tiddle-diddle-diddle all day.
I put my finger on her knee.
Mark well what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather free for to tiddle-diddle-diddle all day.
My arm around her waist. Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're in great haste for to diddle-diddle-diddle all the day. Put my hand upon her thigh. Mark well what I do say. She says, you're getting pretty nigh to my diddle-diddle-diddle all the day. Put my hand upon her ass. Mark well what I do say. She says, let's lay down on the grass and diddle-diddle-diddle all the day.
I spent every waking minute just dreaming of leaving, and then they left.
Very nice. But how about something a little more civilized? Miss O'Shea, dance with me.
Of course, Dutch.
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
Look at
you. Sure. I ain't much of a dancer.
Stop it, you.
We'll see, Arthur. It's okay to dance. It doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
That what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
And softly murmuring flows the stream. The bird roves free, its wild way winging. And I rove and sing with morn's first beam. Oh, I'm a wild rover. I sing a merry song.
I wind my world, I wander over.
Oh, with a light, light heart, I roll along.
Oh, with a light, light heart, I roll along.
The good earth loves a wild free rover, for a roving bird is never gone.
Cheer up! It's a party!
Can't you at least get me something to eat?
Feel free to sing along.
I think I'm just gonna go to Mrs. Adler.
Hi there, Arthur.
How's it all going?
All right, I guess.
That's the spirit.
Okay, then.
Look after your boy tonight.
He's not my boy.
Okay, okay.
Who's that? Huh? Whatever else happens, we did.
I know.
Mr. Matthews?
Looks like this could be a late one.
Oh, I reckon.
Are you having fun, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look like so much fun, boy. Get your fucking hair down like a man. Hell, even old man Strokes is more of a laugh than you, boy.
Well, thank you, kid.
I'm sorry, Arthur. I didn't mean it. It's just because I care. It's because I love you, Arthur. Really, it is.
You all right?
Better out than in.
Oh, no harm done. Can I get you anything? A drink?
I'm fine.
Well, you let us know. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay, Arthur.
Supplies in East Africa. My lord, it was wild. Boys, Congo Indian. Average 9 feet tall. Some even bigger. We was riding down the river, you know, when suddenly our boat erupted into flames. The rest of the crew, they was eaten. The apologists.
No, Lord! What is this?
As luck would have it, they had a witch.
Abigail, it's a party.
Okay, I'll try, Arthur.
Well, I think some of those boys are just getting started.
You know, the funny thing is, John, the funny thing is, funny thing is, I forgot what I was gonna say.
You're right. Oh. That is funny.
So, you say something. Say something. Go on.
Say what?
I don't know. I just go say anything.
Bill, you're pretty drunk. And you're a funny fella. But you're okay.
Well, you're not. Everyone thinks that you're Dutch's pet.
His pet?
Yep. Like a dog or a cat. You're his favorite.
Favorite? People care about that?
Sure. I mean, some do. A few people.
Who?
I don't know. Well, me. Or not me. Maybe me. I don't know. I mean, like, hey, it's like, okay. I love liquor. But liquor don't love me.
I know what you mean.
Ha 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 ha!
pathetic. Genuinely pathetic.
Come here, my sweet. Oh, damn. Oh. Now she really hates me, Arthur.
I'm gonna sleep this off.
Diamonds, I know you of old. You robbed my poor pockets of silver and gold.
Oh, whiskey, you villain, you've been my downfall. You've kicked me, you've cuffed me, and caused me to brawl.
My foot's in a stirrup, my bridle's in my hand. I'm leaving sweet Molly the fairest in the land. Her parents don't like me, they say I'm too poor. They say I'm unworthy to enter her door. They say I drink whiskey, my money's my own. And them that don't like me can leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And when I get thirsty, I lay down and cry. It's beefsteak when I'm hungry, whiskey when I'm dry, greenbacks when I'm hard up, and hell when I die. Rye whiskey, I cry. If I don't get rye whiskey, I surely will die. Oh baby, I've told you before, do make me a pallet, I'll lie on the floor. I've rambled and trampled this wide world around, raising hell with the gang, that's where I am bound.
It's with these gunslingers, dear Molly, I'll roam. I'm a rabble rouser and Dixie's my home. If the ocean were whiskey and I were a duck, quack, quack,
I'd dive to the bottom and get one sweet sup.
But the ocean ain't whiskey and I ain't no duck, so I'll play Jack of Diamonds and then we'll get drunk. Oh baby, I've told you before, to make me a pallet, I'll lie on the floor.
Thank you.
is the soul of a neat Irishman. He loves all that's lovely, loves all that he can, with his sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green. His heart is good humor, is honest and sound, no malice or hatred is there to be found. He cuts and he marries, he drinks and he fights, for love, oh, for love, for in that he delights, with his sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green.
I got no idea.
Where had the luck to sing Donnybrook Fair? An Irishman in all his glory is there, with a sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green. His clothes spick and span new, without e'er a speck, and he'd burst alone a tight knee round his neck. He goes to a tent and he spends half a crown. He meets with a friend and for love knocks him down, with his sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green. At evening returning his homeward he goes, his heart soft with whiskey, his head soft with blows, with his sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green. He meets with his Sheila, who's blushing a smile, cries, get you gone, pa, you can sense all the while. With your sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green.
I knew you boys would come for me. I knew it. I love you, Arthur Morgan.
Right.
Everything okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Yes, finally about done cleaning up after that party.
Sean does not do things by halves.
Morning, Arthur.
Sorry, reckon that was me. You awake?
What's wrong, Arthur?
to sleep.
Hello.
You awake yet?
Oh, what is it?
This ain't funny.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi there.
All good, Abigail?
Yeah, starting to like this place, the boy too.
Good, I'm glad.
What is it, Morgan?
Hey, get up.
What is it, Morgan? All right, this ain't funny now. Get up.
I need some sleep.
Good morning, Arthur.
There you are, Dutch.
Real heavy in Blackwater, Dutch. Posters of you and Hosea everywhere, Trelawney said.
All the more reason to stay well away for now.
I got no intention of going back anytime soon.
I love you, Dutch.
Thank you, my dear.
Morning to you.
Oh, dear. This is gonna be a long day.
You gonna get up?
What's going on?
I need to sleep this off.
So you brought the loudmouth kid back to us.
I'm sorry. I wanted them to hang him.
Well, he amuses me. You done good, Arthur. Loyalty.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Morning.
Oh, hell, if I don't feel it, just dreadful.
So.
Life ain't nothing but hard.
Hey, glad to have your Irish friend back.
He's not really my friend.
Well, okay then.
I think I might have had too much fun last night.
You and Sean seem to enjoy the party then?
Oh, shut up.
What did I say? Uh-oh, Dutch is thinking. This can't be good.
When are you going to remove that chip from your shoulder?
Uh-oh, Dutch is thinking. This can't be good.
What are you trying to prove here? Grow up!
Hey, Karen.
Here he is.
Could use a slug of whiskey.
Father of the year.
Maybe after lunch.
You wonder why no one likes you.
Just go play with the kid. Teach him how to swim. Oh,
wait, you can't.
Why do you get like this?
You know, all this, I used to feel like one big party.
No apologies for anything I did last night.
It's not all
so bad. Stop it, Arthur! Mr. Morgan.
Yes.
Apparently, someone is running around the country here shooting nearly everyone they see.
I think it's really? Now.
Yes, really. I thought maybe it was Bill, but now I think maybe it's you.
Me?
We don't need unnecessary problems. We have enough real ones.
You're a real woman. Not like these brittle bitches.
Good to have you back, Sean.
That's a hell of a shock of hair you got there, kid.
Don't be like that, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Arthur?
Hi, Sadie.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Strauss, call me mean, but you take the prize.
Now, there's no need to be rude.
You'll be safe here.
Morning!
Okay.
At least for now, until you're back on your feet properly. Thank you.
girls actually appear to be working.
Of course.
Hi.
Head.
Hello. Okay, Jose?
Miss Roberts?
Thank you.
Gonna join us, Arthur?
Room here by the fire if you want. All right, enough sitting around.
Gonna join us, Arthur?
Why don't you sit for a bit, Arthur?
We saw Blackwater. There's Pinkertons everywhere.
So no getting in?
Well, how's that
I don't think so. Not for now. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sure, Arthur.
I'd leave him to it if I was you.
That stubborn man.
And I'd say he's rested enough. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Take care, Arthur.
You girls actually appear to be working. Of course.
Ah, Miss Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man.
My father ain't nothing I know about.
Can I lick your plate when you're done?
What the hell was you singing last night?
Kieran, Kieran.
Not you.
You happy to have Uncle Sean back?
Yeah, I missed him.
Well, that makes one of us. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, Uncle Arthur.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan.
You know, I'll just come back later.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Hey, Mary Beth.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
Hey.
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier. Sadly, he's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
All right, my turn to take guard.
Let's go, boy.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning.
Be glad Dutch didn't send you back to Blackwater with Charles and Javier.
I heard it got bloody down there.
Yeah, it worked out, I guess. Let's go.
Hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Okay, boy. Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Knock, Mr. Robo.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver.
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. Ah! Ah! Ah, no, 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 no. Please, no. Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes. Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes. Better be something somewhere.
Nie rób tego! I must eat, proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things.
Yeah.
Hello, sir. First time here, I think. All made to measure. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
fine weather, ain't it?
Sure is good.
Posters made to order. No choice of hide impossible.
Hello. Is there something else?
Okay, boy. Here you go. Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. Ah, good boy. Good boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. There, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. All right, boy. You're all right, boy. Come on, boy. Yep. Yeah.
board, you want to make an enemy?
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! You beat me, huh? Oh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh? Come on. Could win real big, huh? Well, I owe you for beating me. So, come get your win. Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
He seemed kind of worried.
Thank you for saving me.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
Of course. I owe you. You and Arthur.
Our world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago. I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. I'm just... I'm realistic about what's coming.
But I keep acting really crazy. I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know.